Here we go, triple teamer. Obsidian. Are you going, Jack Jumper? I don't know, I'd have to ask Carter if he's okay with getting in the car with a stranger. I don't know if Carter's okay with getting in the car with a stranger we met on the internet. Chris Hatcher. Is he the Bills Mafia fan? Because if he is, I think he might really like the Blitz Mix this weekend. All right, I'll talk to Anthony. I think he was working on something. Yeah, the Josh Allen helmet. Yes. You know the one. That thing is dope. What up, Hatcher? It's been a while. Yeah, I'm trying to think of a dope item, and I got this sick, beautiful Bills blue full-size authentic helmet. Make for a nice Blitz Mix item. All right, thanks, Jack Jumper. I just like saying your name, too. Jack Jumper. Who has the Bills? Bills for JK. JK, do you want to trade the Bills? Chris Hatcher has the Bengals and Steelers. What do you want to trade, you dudes? Maybe you like this, Hatcher. This is authentic. Heavy duty. Speed authentic. Beautiful blue. All right, no trade. Let's run it up. Yeah, cash. Well, you could probably buy 4 Blitzmix spots for the price of what that's worth and then have a chance to win it, but also get all those teams and cards and hits and win the other items. So it probably would be better for you to get in the Blitzmix. Just saying. Adam Thielen. I don't know. Lately, they've been in the mid-threes. Lately, they've been in the mid-300s because, well, just look at the prices of these products. $500, $600, $700 a box. I've been putting prisms in them. Eric Dickerson, the Colt. Did I know that? I had to have known that. William Walsh. I knew Eric Dickerson was a Colt, right? Ooh, there's a rare Contra White. The Ravens. Can't wait to watch him play again. Gary Lewis. Or is that Raiders? I can't see it. It is Raiders. Where's the Ravens? Oh, Sea Hatch. There you go, Hatcher. Those are the short print white Contras. That's a nice hit, nice card. Hatcher hasn't been here in a few weeks, shows up. I don't know where you guys go when you disappear. JT Diesel doesn't disappear. He's just always here. 2 of 25, Adam. I got a Thielen. Devonta. Also yellow. Number to 25. That would be 2, 2, 2, 5. 22 of 25. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, Trey Nixon, 199. Patriots were landed by Gary Lewis to Patriots. I don't know if he's so mad he just left. He does have the Patriots. Come on, Michael Strahan. It's actually not Michael Strahan. It's Michael Strachan. I feel like it's been a minute since I have pulled a monster out of here for y'all. Saquon is a giant. Well, this is numbered to 10. Wow, nice patch. World champion, Jacob Harris. Numbered to 10, volcanic. Yeah, that's a Contra. Elijah. Rookie redemption. Or rookie eruption, I mean. Numbered to a hundy for the Jets. How about this? How about that? I said it's been a minute. 49ers are owned by William Walsh. Numbered to 49 or 75. God, I'm all mad. It's a 49er. QB1. Sorry, Jimmy G. Thank you for signing my top shelf helmet that says click it to hit it. I love it. I will always cherish it. He's local, dude. Grew up just 15, 20 minutes from here. Xavien Howard. He's numbered to 50. And Demetric Felton. How you been, Nova Cat? I haven't seen you in a minute. JG. Jared Goff to 35. Y'all forgot he was in a Super Bowl, didn't ya? And who'd he play at the Rams? Brady? Jared Goff and Brady in the Super Bowl? Is that what it was? And that's when McCourty blocked that pass in the end zone to Mr. Brandon Cooks. Fins up. They're in there. You just got to click it to hit it. 21 of 75. Good night, Jack. What do we have left? You guys want me to take one of these stitches in the slab, show you how to get hits? Don't be mad at me. Because it's, what time is it? 11:14? I was thinking about some salty fries tonight. There's one to the left. Who gets it? I'll tell you who gets it. Tyson gets it. We're closing it out. Too late. Sold out. I'm going to post a blitz mix tomorrow. It'll be the 4th of July weekend, red, white, and blue mix. I'm trying to think of a red, white, and blue theme that I can put in football. I can find a red helmet. I got a white helmet. I do got a white helmet. I got a Jonathan Taylor Colts, which is white. We got the blue Josh Allen. I need a red helmet or red something. That's what I'll do, red, white, and blue. I do, J-Swing. Lots of it. What would you like? Did you ever open up those final ones out of the safe? I'm guessing if there was monsters in it, you guys would have told me. Better get them now before they're $1,200, J-Swing. Like last year. There's 6 or 7 quarterback rookies in 2021 that have the opportunity to blow up. What up, T-Bins? All right, nice hit. J-Swing, what do you want, personals? I got them at $575 a box. $575. Could probably do $550 if you send direct. T-Mac, did you tell me what size you were? Alright, what are we doing here? Last break of the night. This is a Stitches and Slabs BOGO. The best Stitches and Slabs. The two final Bowman's Best and the final Stitches and Slabs. There was already a Tatis out of it, so probably not going to be another Tatis in the case. At least I would hope not.